Bollywood stars Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal's rumored December wedding has held their fans in eager anticipation for several weeks now. At this point, while many sources have confirmed to E Times that their wedding is indeed taking place on December 9 at Six Senses Fort Barwada, a resort in Sawai Madhopur, Rajasthan, the couple remain tight-lipped about it, giving all their fans anxiety pangs. While initially it was reported that their royal wedding will see the who's who of Bollywood flocking to Rajasthan in large numbers, as per a new media report, the couple have decided to downsize their wedding guest list owing to the new COVID-19 variant Omicron. Yes, a source close to the couple reportedly told a news daily, and we quote, "While the couple has decided to invite all their co-stars, directors and producers, now they are revising the list and figuring things out with a new perspective. Katrina's side also has a few guests who will be traveling from overseas, and that might change given the new travel guidelines being issued. Currently, as far as the guest list goes, this is what we know. A-listers like Karan Johar, Farah Khan and Zoya Akhtar will play integral roles in the wedding festivities. As per media reports, Vicky Kaushal's Govinda Mera Naam director Shashank Khaitan is among the first guests to be confirmed for the wedding. He will join as one of the Baratis. Karan Johar and Farah Khan have reportedly been roped in to choreograph the Sangeet night to be held on December 7. While Farah Khan will choreograph from the bride's side, KJO will join Vicky's entourage. Then there's Katrina's close friends Alvira Agnihotri and Arpita Khan Sharma, who are reportedly attending the wedding. As for their brother, superstar Salman Khan, while initially there were reports that he'll be attending the wedding, now it's being said that he may not owing to his work schedule. Shah Rukh Khan, on the other hand, is expected to join the two on their D-Day. A source had earlier told us that over 45 hotels have been booked in and around Ranthambore for Vicky and Kat's wedding festivities.